direct you in a few minutes.
This is a wonderful day. This is the best possible way to start the new year. Here at a church in North Nashville, celebrating the future of Tennessee State University. Welcome to Nashville. I look forward to working with you, and congratulations.
Prayer service this morning is important because we are at a time of paradox in our history. We have more African Americans making money, but we also have more living below the poverty line. We have more people struggling to be lawyers, but we have more people in the jails. We have more PhDs teaching in our schools, yet we're still managing somehow to graduate people cannot read. We're smart, but we're foolish.
Yes.
God is looking for excellence.
Yes.
We have children who are dancing, not studying.
Yes.
Caught up with Jay-Z, Lil Wayne.
What?
Boys and men. Right. They know every rap song.
Yes.
Can rap it line for line.
Yes.
Verse for verse. Yes. But can't speak the King's English.
Yes.
Right. Acting real cool. Big hat, black pants, diamond earrings.
Yeah, y'all.
Walking it off. Shaking their laughter tackle. And their minds are going to waste.
Yes.
Indeed, to waste a mind is not only a terrible thing, but failure to rehabilitate or encourage that mind is a criminal act.
Yes.
God will order our lives toward excellence. He will order our steps in the direction of our destiny. And with an ordered life, the complaints of how the world describes our steps won't matter to us.
Yes.
Not how the politics of the day won't determine our destiny. I'm here to tell you that the fate of God's people can never be determined by a Republican or a Democratic administration.
Yes.
God has not turned this world over to the House of Representatives.
Yes.